India is the land of heroes. Their sacrifice and indomitable selfless courage make us bow in respect. One such hero was Captain Vikram Batra, a name familiar to Indians. His comrade was the brave Captain Anuj Nair. He displayed exemplary courage regardless of personal safety while clearing the enemy from strategic points during the 1999 Kargil War. Captain Anuj's unit received orders to liberate Point 4875 in Mushko Valley from the enemy. It was vital that the enemy was expelled from this strategically important point. Pakistani invaders were protected by deep fog and the slippery peaks made advance difficult. The enemy was camped at 16,000 feet above sea level. Due to delays, Anuj proceeded to secure Peak 4875 without aerial support. On 6 July, Captain Anuj's unit advanced and were met with automatic fire, mortar shelling by the enemy. The company commander was injured in the assault, following which the team split into two groups, one led by Anuj and the other by fellow officer Captain Vikram Batra. Both young officers then led their men into the battle, even employing hand-to-hand combat, and forced the enemy to retreat. Three machine guns were inflicting heavy damage and had almost halted the progress of Indian soldiers. Captain Anuj braved the fire to silence the machine guns. He also single-handedly took down 9 infiltrators. Due to Captain Anuj's leadership, his unit was able to clear 4 enemy bunkers. But they lost the brave captain while clearing the 4th bunker when a rocket-propelled grenade hit him. He continued to lead his men and later succumbed to his injuries, making the ultimate sacrifice. Securing Point 4875 would pave the way for the liberation of Tiger Hill, which was the key event in the war that decisively won it for India. Anuj Nair was engaged during the Kargil War and was planning to marry that September. Before setting out on mission Point 4875, he left his engagement ring with his commanding officer, telling him to return it to his fiancée if he didn't come back. For his outstanding personal bravery and true leadership, Captain Anuj Nair was honored with the Mahavir Chakra, the second highest military decoration.